Probably, I don't know, yes, maybe, I don't know.
Montrealer Robin Boole hasn't gotten the COVID-19 vaccine yet. She's breastfeeding and wasn't fully comfortable getting it, but she may now.
If now I won't even be able to go out and go to concerts, yes, I might have my arm twisted and be forced into getting a vaccination.
It's people just like Boole, the vaccine hesitant Quebec's premier says he's trying to convince with a vaccine passport.
We'll put in place the passport in order that people who made the efforts to be vaccinated, that they are able to come back to a normal life.
Last week, Quebec was averaging around 130 new COVID cases per day. Today, though, it reported 305. Hospitalizations and deaths are also expected to rise with the onset of a fourth wave. The details of the passport have yet to be released, but it'll be required for non-essential services. That could include restaurants, movie theaters, and concerts. Welcome news for some business owners.
It's better, way better to us to have the passport vaccine than to be shut down completely.
Few other provinces have taken this step. Manitoba has issued cards to those fully vaccinated, allowing them to go to sporting events like tonight's home opener for the Winnipeg Blue Bombers or outdoor concerts. But some provinces like Ontario and Alberta have ruled out the idea of passports. Doctors seem to agree that the Delta variant requires a more aggressive push for vaccinations.
It's no longer a disease of the elderly. It's a disease of the unvaccinated.
Boole's friend, also unvaccinated, isn't convinced.
The vaccine doesn't seem like a cure-all, and I just don't think I'm totally ready to make the jump yet.
Boole, on the other hand?
I might get vaccinated. I don't know. I want to go see the Flaming Lips, so.
Sarah Levitt, CBC News, Montreal.